If you could pick any quirk from the Class 1A students, Class 1B, the heroes, the villains, what would you pick and why?
I feel like Todoroki's is a little overpowered, you know, because I feel, unless I'm wrong, most quirks have some sort of built-in downside. Does Todoroki have a downside? You can overheat. But yeah, being able to control ice and fire, like, that is incredibly powerful. And I play One's Justice 2 a lot, and I always win with Todoroki. So there's that too. But your first story, that's another cool thing about this franchise and the fandom, is I hear that story a lot. It's a lot of people's first anime, and it just, like, really opens their heart, and, like, it's really great to see that.
I'm a huge comic book collector and nerd, and Conway Woods is actually modeled after Spider-Man. I've been lucid dreaming my entire life. When I was a child, I would fly, and I don't know if, I think it might have happened before the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man movies, which are the only ones where he shoots his own webs, but now when I lucid dream, instead of flying, I always choose to web sling through a city, and I can feel the tension of the web pulling on my wrist in my dreams. It's really freaky. But yeah, I'd say I'd love to spider group through a city.
The quote from the film, though, is it just from your wrists?
Yes. And my butt.
No, I really like Yaya Rosa's quirk a lot. I just think, like, that's the one with such a high skill ceiling that if you really mastered it, you could just do anything.